Welcome back.
Minggu lepas, One in a Million telah menyaksikan bakat dan gelagat peserta-peserta daripada Kota Kinabalu,
Sungai Petani
dan Johor Bahru. Aku harus
ber- What's with the microphone thing like this?
As usual, while some rocked our socks out with their voices, some knocked themselves out trying desperately to impress the judges.
Take the cap off.
Memang kami mencari seseorang yang unik. Tetapi anda terlalu unik untuk kami.
I don't mind of being criticized, but Paul is out of control.
Yeah, it's a definite yes.
Yeah.
Dan sementara bakat-bakat ini menantikan cabaran kedua mereka, kami menuju ke destinasi yang seterusnya.
Goodbye and cheer in heaven. One in a million. Next time.
Mana lagi kalau bukan
Kuala Lumpur, our beloved capital city, where crowds are definitely aplenty.
What's up, KL?
Anda sedang bersama kami di sesi uji bakat One in a Million Kuala Lumpur yang berlangsung di Berjaya Times Square.
Yup, this is our last stop for this season, of course, before we get down to business and scoop everyone up to their journey in the competition.
Alright, Marion, kalau tahun lepas kita ada peserta-peserta daripada Kuala Lumpur seperti Alif,
Faizal
dan juga Farah yang telah pun berjaya di peringkat top 10. Jadi ada apa dengan bakat-bakat yang sedang menunggu di kota besar musim ini? Jom kita saksikan. Yang pastinya tentang bandar ini, kita tentu akan bertembung dengan pelbagai jenis personality.
Hi, my name is Kelly.
My name is Devonshire. I'm 27 years old and from Kuching, Sarawak.
My name is Jad Steele. I'm from KL. I've been living abroad for a while. Tarik beca. And far more wonderful it is to see what smiles can do.
Ku ingin engkau tetap di sini.
Never let it get that far.
I tried so hard.
Cause I miss you most of all.
So forth as a mixed bag of personalities parade the venue for their chance to shine, all of whom will be treated as equals. By that, we mean a lot of waiting.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Since I found you.
Right, people, it looks like everyone is set and ready to take the audition room. As of now, there are no names in the room. There are only numbers attached to their voices. Okay, guys, how y'all feeling today? Who's gonna be the next one in a million? Raise your hand. Looks like everyone's gonna be the next one in a million. You show them, guys. Show the judges. All right, Awal, who do we have first on the menu today?
All right, Syuhada dan gitarnya. Siapa nama gitar?
Siapa nama gitar? Ada.
Kalau diberi peluang untuk dapat RM1 juta, apa yang you akan buat?
Saya akan buka satu studio, jamming. Lihatlah pada diriku, malah kamu dah menghilang bagai hantu tak mahu mahu. Oh oh oh, lelaki buaya darat, beset aku tertipu lagi.
Watching you enjoy yourself playing guitar, that was great, but the singing wasn't really happening.
Goodbye.
If anything, 3 weekends in Sabah, Kedah and Johor did not reduce the judges' standards in KL.
It sounded like Awi. English version.
Hati-hati yang penuh, sebarkanlah benih-benih cinta.
Though distractions often crash the party, fully welcome.
You know the goatee? Uh-huh. It looks a bit like a goat, right? It sings like a goat as well.
Tapi bila sampai je ke bab keyakinan, memang kita kena tabik lah peserta-peserta daripada KL ni.
I'm going to sing When I Need You from Ruth Stewart.
But you know I won't be traveling forever. It's cold up. But hold up and do like I do. Oh, I need you.
And one more song, ah. As supply. Please give me a chance, okay?
Okay,
as supply.
I would rather hurt myself than to ever make you cry. There's nothing left to say.
That's all like, I can do, okay.
You know, you're not the worst singer, but you are a funny singer, though.
Well, he's nearly the worst singer.
That's me. can sing.
Not one in a million.
Paul, cakap saya tak boleh nyanyi langsung.
Syafinaz tak lawa macam mak saya lagi lawa.
Hai, nampaknya tak adalah lambaian selamat tinggal daripada Faiz untuk kita kali ini. Tak apalah Faiz, janji Faiz merdeka.
How do I get through one night without you? Have I believed without you?
And once the judges have been rubbed the wrong way, anything can be at fault. Even a little cosmetic competition.
You look silly, you act silly, you speak silly. You got makeup all over your face. More than me.
My name is Nur Habsan. I'm from Kepung.
Okay. Kat sini kan ditulis occupation. W house. Apa itu?
Warehouse. Saya pekerjaan saya warehouse.
Oh, I thought you worked at the White House.
Okay, lagu apa nak nyanyi?
Menghapus jejakmu. Terus menjauh, perlahan hati ku terbelenggu. Ku coba untuk lanjutkan hidup.
Engkau. Back to the warehouse. Here.
Mencari-cari. And whoever said singing lies only in the melody. Pergi.
Kalau sebagai penyanyi, you menyanyi untuk orang yang menonton. And there's no connection.
Staying, I'm staying. And you, and you, and you, you're gonna love me.
So it's, the voice just gets stuck in the mouth. It's just oh, like that. You need to, like your speaking voice, you need to keep it more solid.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Di taman syurga loka. Lady, can you forgive me?
All right. I think if you were really singing that to a lady, she'd be running, running away.
Lagu apa?
Lagu daripada Rafesh.
Bila berkata tentang tipa tertipu lagi, jangan salah.
Hai, ada pula yang berpendapat bahawa rock, rap dan R&B dapat dirojakkan bila-bila masa saja.
Kata diri, satu pengajaran yang buat kita fikir. Oh, mulanya seperti.
Okay, the rap was more like crap. Okay, the singing was a mess. However, I like the scream at the beginning.
Pada saya, suara okay. But everything else doesn't fit. Suara kamu dan image pakaian kamu, kita mesti nak seseorang yang ada image dia sendiri, music dia sendiri. Like you are still searching. Masih mencari.
Kalau kau tengok pun penampilan saya macam rock eh. Ada rock rap lah. Okey. Dia pun tak tahu, dia mungkin jenis yang balada, suara soprano apa semua. Itu dia tak tahu R&B, dia tak tahu rock.
Seunik-unik gabungan Hisham pun, pertandingan ini kenalah juga setuju dengan citarasa satu Malaysia. Betul tak?
Well, he's not the only one trapped in an unknown pop chart.
You look ready for a concert?
Just dress up according to the package.
The packaging is really nice. What about the gift inside?
Well, the gift is that you're gonna know in a couple of seconds time. I'm gonna read to you a song by Frank Sinatra. It's called Love, L-O-V-E.
Ba-dum-pum-pum, L, it's for the way you look at me. Oh, it's for the only one I see. V, it's very, very extraordinary. E, it's even more than anyone that you adore and love.
Come on. Okay. It looked ridiculously over the top for this. What we want to see is whether you've got a style and whether you've got a voice. Does this look like Vegas?
I, on the other hand, just think that the voice is just not strong enough for the competition.
Emeralds from mountains and trails towards the sky never reveal.
And what happens when high hopefuls fail to hit the high notes?
I'm sorry.
You started off pretty good. And
yeah,
I was thinking,
actually.
Okay, yeah. Good pop voice, yeah. Obviously got a problem with his throat. Then you tried to hit the high note, it was a complete disaster. So we don't know if you've got any range.
Definitely, I agree with you.
You know, another song or another key?
Strands in your eyes.
Start lower.
Strands in your eyes that color them wonderful. Stop me and still my brain.
No. You've got some problem with your singing there, with that nasal thing going on, eh? Yeah. We're not singing enough to say yes. So the answer is no.
No, all right, sorry, Kazan.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Semua orang tahu yang pertandingan One in a Million ini membenarkan sesiapa sahaja menyertainya. Dan musim ini, cabaran itu disahut oleh band.
Sebab kita ada rakan kita sekarang ni, kita ada band yang kurang upaya penglihatan.
Saya merasakan saya sama seperti dengan orang normal biasa. Saya nak cuba sebarkan saya punya bakat lah.
His talent is about to be tested by Paul and Syafinaz in the audition room.
Is it possible the visually impaired person to join these reality TV shows?
Is it possible? Yeah.
It's possible.
Of course. Yes, what do you want to sing?
What's Going On by Fonon Blonde.
Into a wind in the morning on a step outside and I'm take a dipper when I get real high and I'm take from the mallow what's going on. And I'm saying, hey, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on?
There's some really nice qualities in your voice. You know, when you listen to the voice. But what you need to do is to relax more when you sing.
Though, technicalities aside, the question remains.
It's going to be tough.
It's going to be very tough, man.
I just come here by myself. I just climb up the monorail and then Star LRT by myself. Okay. This one is my effort.
For me today, I would say yes. Yeah. Okay, Ben, well done. Congratulations.
Although Ben leaves the room with good news, thanks to his voice, as did many lucky others, his is definitely a one in a million audition.
Yes, I get it.
Kan menjadi malam.
Sejurus lepas ini.
My name is James.
Hello, I remember you.
Cinta ini.
I want to dance with you.
It's going. It's almost here. It's there.
Seperti mana yang digambarkan sebelum ini, uji bakat di KL ini memang mendatangkan pelbagai jenis manusia.
In all shapes, forms, colors, skills and sizes.
Sing to the BEAT, get ready to ignite.
Jeng. Ha, anda betul-betul di rumah, anda masihkah ingat dengan wajah ini? Wajah yang pernah menggemparkan satu Malaysia kerana beliau claim yang beliau adalah anak didik Sheila Majid, betul tak?
Betul.
Sekarang ni James, masih anak didik Sheila Majid ke atau sudah tukar Datuk Siti Nurhaliza?
Sheila Majid.
Sheila Majid juga?
Masih lagi.
Sekarang sudah satu tahun kelas tak habis-habis?
Habis. Because I work Sheila Majid. Office there.
Kalau you all nak tengok, beliau apa menyanyi lagu apa itu?
You have to show.
Okay. Oh. Kita tengok dulu, James.
Hello, I remember you. Yes, James.
Sheila Majid, cikgu. Saya student.
Oh, Sheila Majid ajar you?
Yes.
Nyanyi?
Hmm.
Really? Betul?
Kepada Dina.
Saya tak pernah dengar Sheila Majid nyanyi lagu ni.
Now I want to sing the Malay song.
Okay.
Mari kita berbuka hati. Ada cucu saja meluti tanda lulani.
You are complete. Rubbish. You have no singing talent. If you're just going to have fun, okay, great.
Welcome.
I cannot say anymore. I have nothing else to say. I just cannot believe this guy.
Kau tahu betapa ku sayang padamu. Hanya bidadari sebagai ganti.
But let's get back to dressing and looking the part. Just as necessary, even if your voice needs no extra frills.
Oh, belayan jiwa.
I thought you were going to sing like awful, but you're actually not that bad.
You're actually quite good, you know. Although I don't quite like what I see. Take off that jacket. You know, do you know that jacket is too small for you?
You think he's got potential?
Yes, I do.
Really?
Yes.
I think you're a fun guy. Okay.
Cakap pasal jaket saya lah. Saya punya jaket ni nampak macam jahat sikit lah. Tadi pun nak hujan kan, saya pakai jaket. Lagi pun sejuk kan.
I found out that love was no friend of mine.
Engkau lah cahaya.
Oh,
I had closed my mouth and
you gave me what I need,
I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadow.
Here come old flat top, he comes grooving up slowly, he got...
Yeah, it's got the nice edge to it. I could imagine it with the right, you know, rocky sort of backing and stuff. Cool. Yeah, it's just good, yeah.
Yeah. Seems like KL's first range of vocal offers look promising for the competition after all.
Thank you so much.
Lagipun, apa cerita di sebalik One in a Million kalau bukan untuk mencungkil bakat nyanyian?
My name is Gong Chang-in. I'm from Cebu, Sarawak. I'm an engineer. My dream is to become a singer, but not an engineer. Actually, today I'm singing a song which I composed myself.
Alamak, brother. Tahulah nak kasih suspense. Tapi apa panjang no intronya?
Hello.
Hello.
What song are you going to sing?
My song is untitled. Because I composed this song myself. I'm not titled. I'm not giving it any name. You come and kiss me, you come and kiss me, how it shook me. That's the way you come out, that's the way you come out to me. How I cover my eyes, how I cover my eyes. Can't you see, can't you see? What is
it? It started bad, and then it got worse. Honestly, what a noise! But it's just a really awful sounding voice. You know, sort of sound.
No.
For me, it's a no.
It's just like, yes.
Maybe your destiny does truly lie behind the scenes, Kong. Any wise words for other singer-songwriters out there?
If you want to sing difficult song, maybe try after you pass your first audition or second audition. Make sure that this Malaysian listen to my advice. You will gain this benefit.
If Kong can't decide between singing and engineering, don't think others didn't try juggling two different careers during their audition.
All right, baby, I'm alive.
Wow, where did you learn to dance like that?
I thought the voice is okay.
Oh, come on, it droned on.
The voice?
See, the no pile. See, your paper. It's going, it's almost there. It's there, yep. It's a no.
Puji dan syukur pada Ilahi.
Sometimes a little patriotism goes a wrong way.
You could be a great singer if you had some testosterone and some talent.
Yang tahu segalanya.
Ha, ni satu lagi. Kalau nyanyi tu, janganlah sampai ada skala Richternya sendiri.
Dude, can we stop the shaking? Can we stop the whole tremolo thing? Please. What's your name?
People call me Frank, my family call me Lee.
What do you want to sing?
Actually, I prepare four songs, but just an intro and chorus. That's comprising Malay, Mandarin, Cantonese. That's typical Malaysian.
Here we are at the crossroad once again. 男人不该让女人流泪，至少我尽力而为。比啊什么，大呼啊大娘。Okay,
enough.
One thing, sometimes bila kita dengar macam okay, macam sedap budak ni nyanyi, tapi selalunya kita akan kata, over lah.
As far as strumming skills go with these contestants, we only hope that it doesn't outstand their amateur voices.
The smile on your face that you know that you love me.
I learn by myself and I pick up some skill from my friend.
I believe me and my guitar is going to go to the next round, so watch me, okay?
Music is not something that you only sing. You need to have the soul in the music, you know? It's not about fame. The true thing is, I love music.
Don't build your worlds around, oh. Volcano melts you down, what I am to you.
Clearly you're a musical guy, but I felt let down by the voice.
I thought he has Quite a nice tone. I think we should just ask him to sing without the guitar. Just sing something.
I want to dance with you. Light my days.
Look, you seem to me a really musical guy, and I love really musical people, and Syafinaz likes your voice. Good enough. Yes.
Thank you so much.
Mungkin gaya Aizat layak mendapat peluang yang kedua, tapi malangnya bukan semua yang mampu menonjolkan bakat suara bersama gitarnya.
Something yang lain, okay? Tak cukup dengan hanya boleh menyanyi. Wait, are you singing or are you whispering? I can't hear a thing.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountain.
To know.
The one fella, like Aizat, showed the potential ability to shine solo, guitar or not.
Seperti masa yang singkat, cintaku setia padamu.
We're just talking, you know, we always ask people, we always ask them to be original, do something appropriate to your own talent.
With what we see today, yes. With what we hear today, so it's a definite yes for today. Hari ini, ya. Kamu berjaya.
Thanks.
Okay, give me that, this same pose.
Oh, dude, that is very nice. Beautiful voice.
A new day in Kuala Lumpur and the queue stretched on for a second day running.
Apa lagi yang boleh kita nantikan daripada orang KL hari ini?
All right, we've witnessed our share of ups and downs and skimmed our way through the good and the bad from yesterday's batch.
Dan nampaknya sekarang kita akan membuka pintu bagi hari kedua sesi uji bakat di Kuala Lumpur.
So let day two give them their final chance to shine right now.
Hi, I'm Elena, here today at the One in a Million audition. I hope I get it.
Ini first time I baru nak masuk, so I tak tahu macam mana.
Kita berdepan dengan banyak peserta-peserta yang berbakat, jadi banyak saingan lah tu je.
My name is Norida binti Mawar Fazil. I came from Batu Pahat, Johor. For today, I would like to sing Agnes Monica's song, Tak Ada Logika.
All right.
Well, the day's starting off interesting.
Cinta ini kadang-kadang tak ada logika. Dalam hati yang ingin dapat memiliki cintamu hanya untuk sesaat.
Okay. Stop. Does it have a stop button?
Okay.
I mean, you expect us to give you a million ringgit for that?
I'm gonna be out to open my own gallery. Using this 1 million ringgit or so.
And you're going to be one of the teachers?
Yes, I'm the instructor.
And you're going to teach people to do that?
Yes.
You've still got your handbag on. How can you dance with your handbag? No, no, it's okay. I don't want to see you any more dancing. For me, it's got to be a no.
It's a no. Because after all, you didn't sing anything. You were just dancing.
I'm quite relieved she didn't so much.
My name is Siti Nur Aisyah binti Umar Razi. Okay, I'm from Perak. Okay, I want to sing a song from Lian's Dreams.
You can try to resist, try to hide from my kiss, but you know that you can fight the moonlight snow. You can fight. No matter what you do, the night's gonna get to you.
Really?
I like the last pose. Sebelum ni nyanyi untuk siapa?
I just masa I naik motor kat rumah.
She sings when she's on the bike.
If you're singing on the back of a bike with your boyfriend, okay? Don't subject him to it. You might have a crash or something.
Kini.
Plus, we're not looking for anyone who needs to sing for two.
How can you enter this competition when you are clearly going to pop in a couple of months?
Some of them voices even caused Paul to forget to mind his language even more.
Crap, you crap. And you were crap with a capital K.
Mariku jendang dalam pelukan asmaramu.
Seriously, it sounds like something dying.
I miss you like crazy, every minute, every day.
I was going to use another P word. Painful.
Jiwa akan terus.
Shut up! That's over the top, okay? It turned into shouting and it was very, very untuneful.
Take my word for it, people. Please say it, not spray it.
You know what? I could only hear.
Dalam audition selalunya orang bawa gitar ataupun flute ataupun recorder dan sebagainya. Tapi yang ada di audition Kuala Lumpur ni ialah lain daripada yang lain. Kalau you guys pun tak percaya, jom, 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 jom. Jeng, jeng. Boleh cerita sikit apa yang ada depan Am ni? Amboi, besar yang semua orang bawa gitar selama ni. Orang bawa ni apa ni? Keyboard pula.
Nah, keyboard sebab biasa tengok orang bawa gitar kan. So, satu nak buat satu kelainan, sebab tu bawa keyboard.
What museum did you steal it from? It's a dinosaur.
No, this is my keyboard, my lovely keyboard.
What's a keyboard?
Okay, today I'm singing a song called Better Man.
As my soul is ashamed, I will grow through this pain. Lord, I'm doing all I can to be a better man.
Okay.
Oh, dude, that is a beautiful voice.
Very nice. The piano playing in
auto mode. Hey, but it's a nice sound, and it was the right song, and your voice matched it just nice.
Yeah, it's a yes.
Touching, yes. Well done.
Yes.
Happy birthday to me.
Bukan senang nak dapat yang berhadapan dengan Paumos dan Syafinaz. So saya rasa seronok sangat.
I live my life for you. I wanna be by your side in everything that you do. And if it's only one thing, you can believe it's true.
I could see you, I could hear you on stage.
Be careful of your intonation, yeah? The pitching is a little bit shaky, but the voice is beautiful.
Yeah, okay, so yes.
There are outfits. There are other outfits. And then there are some peculiar outfits.
I'm Nuzul. I'm studying biomedical in.
And do you dress like that when you go for?
Sometimes.
You do?
Yeah. Okay. I tried to perform Alicia Keys' If I Ain't Got You.
Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got you, baby.
No, the whole thing is just like silly. The looks, oh, look, the look, the scarf, the hat, the green with the white, and then the singing, it's just silly. No.
Go back to biomedic, okay?
Yeah, study, okay? Don't sing, just study.
Ouch, the judges did it again.
Hello, cute picture.
Cantik ke apa ni? Okay, give me this same pose. Pose sekali lagi macam ni. Result ni lagu apa?
Lagu Melayu pula boleh.
Okay.
Dalam dunia ini, biarpun masih.
Silence can be golden sometimes, right? I know what you're thinking. Silence.
Hey, gementar sangat si Rizal ni. Kesian si Syafinaz pula yang kena jadi peminat kasih hadiah. Hai, botol air pun botol air lah Syafinaz.
I thought you're going to pour it all over.
Kita suka you tau. You kelakar. Ya? Yeah? Sebagai seorang manusia you memang kelakar, memang fun lah. Okay, tapi sebagai penyanyi, wow, no.
Dia cakap tak dapat je lah, water. Paul, give me.
And you is a type C. As soon as I looked, type C.
Is there a type D?
We haven't invented one yet. You were here yesterday.
Ada juga yang degil, tak puas hati dengan prestasi semalam. Datang balik hari ini untuk peluang yang kedua.
Turn up the goal.
Dan tak sanggup aku lihat.
Alright, alright, alright. If that was something special for me, then you clearly don't like me very much.
Oh yang lemah, kini gagal, asal buruk, jadi indah.
Sekurang-kurangnya semalam adalah juga seronoknya melihat kamu menyanyi. Hari ini ngantuklah.
For Sam though, second chance got him to second round.
And every road that takes him, takes him down.
That sounds much better.
Yeah.
I really want this.
Yeah, no, good. Yeah. Okay, yeah, that's a yeah.
Thank you so much.
Sweet girl, sweet voice. Singing's not for you.
I know, Pomo's always been that choosy.
Okay, Sarah, so we need to know why you're here.
Because I want to be one in a million.
Let's take a break from the contestants for a minute and pay a little tribute to the man everyone has a love-hate relationship with, Mr. Paul Moss.
There's a man going round taking names.
What's your name? What's your name?
And he decides who to free and who to blame.
Put this animal out of his misery.
You're a terrible singer.
Everybody won't be treated all the same.
What did you expect then? Me to be really nice?
There'll be a golden ladder reaching down when the man comes around.
So what's your name?
Saya Muhammad Hafiz. Saya akan sampaikan lagu Maharaja Cipta.
Kau bagaikan udara yang membantu aku untuk terus hidup di atas dunia.
Hey dude, you had way too much coffee before you came in, okay?
Lagu one song.
Another one. Okay, quick, sing.
Yeah. Namun zagamu dah bagiku meninggalkan jejak hidupku yang tak terukir abadi sebagai kenangan yang terindah. Wow, 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 wow.
I have no idea how ridiculous that looks.
No.
Breaks my heart just watching it. But you'd be surprised what a big smile can do to help your audition.
Would it feel the same? Oh, yay. Yay.
You are just the human smiley, aren't you?
You know, he's doing the song in his own way. The voice is good. You can't say no. It's not fair.
Stop smiling.
Okay.
Be cool. That doesn't work, eh? Okay. We all need a smile from time to time, don't we? You can be the smile of the show. Okay, yes.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I think your voice kind of suits you. Big and unattractive.
No. Terlalu menjerit.
Okay. Screaming is definitely not something you'll get from a sweet, small, pretty in pink like April.
Hello, I'm April. I come today for the 1 in a Million.
Sorry, I never told you. All I wanted to say.
Is this going anywhere?
So, what kind of songs you wish to hear?
I just think you're just it's just too small and just for fun.
What made you think that? Or maybe
because,
I should sing
because
some...
Because my ears tell my brain that you can't sing.
Maybe it's your thought. I know, Pomo's always been that choosy.
Sweet girl, sweet voice. Singing's not for you.
So it means that I'm not success.
Not success.
Well, thank you very much.
Oh, she's just flirting. I mean, if she's good, I'm okay with it.
What, good at flirting?
Exactly. She's not that good at flirting also.
You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why you never...
Apa ada dalam mulut? You tak buka mulut.
Suara you sama.
Saya nenek macam ni. Kenapa saya macam ni?
Excuse me, sorry. Hey, I'm sorry.
Someone who was trying to
find me. No face, no name, no number, no talent.
Okay, technically what she needs to do is to work on her breath support. On the way she holds her breath. It just doesn't
she
look
like
her breath. Without...
Shut up.
Tahun ini melihat ramai lagi artis tempatan yang ingin mencuba nasib mereka di tangan Paul, Syafinaz dan akhir sekali undian rakyat Malaysia.
TV show ni yang paling mencabar sekali dekat Malaysia.
Boleh meningkatkan lagi confident level Nas.
Maybe kita boleh menambahkan lagi peminat kita.
Saya nak beri peluang pada diri saya sendiri untuk ketengahkan lagi bakat.
Untuk mencapai ke tahap yang lebih membanggakan.
Apa perbezaan Iqbal berbanding dengan peserta lain? Agak-agaknya lah berbanding pada Duffy, berbanding pada peserta lain yang ada kat sini.
Semua boleh nyanyi. Mungkin I'm the 1 million voice.
Hello.
Okay.
So why did you join the competition?
This is a platform for me, for people to know me more.
Okay, what do you want to sing?
Mahakarya Cinta. Kau bagaikan udara yang membantu aku untuk terus hidup di atas dunia.
The phrasing is really choppy. You know, kalau you buat kita macam ni, like that, yeah.
But you got a very flat voice, very flat
it's
tone.
Not very musical.
You need more training, okay?
Yeah.
The pitching's out, it's just too much.
Yeah.
It's got to be now.
Sometimes the clothes do not make the man.
Termasuklah DJ radio daripada Hot FM, Fikri.
Is take these lies and make...
You know what, Fikri, I think if I say yes, you're going to get kicked out.
I'll sign up for your vocal class, then I'll join again.
Okay, Sarah. Kalau Sarah ikut, 1 million tahun lepas kan kita ada Dayang Nova Iza sampai kecundang di saat akhir. Jadi, tidakkah itu menjadi satu benda yang menghalang Sarah untuk masuk macam, wish, kalau Dayang tak boleh lepas, macam mungkin ramai artis lagi tak boleh lepas. Ha?
To be success, kita tak boleh tengok belakang dulu. We have to tengok yang ke depan. Dan bagi Sarah, itu kalau Sarah ada pemikiran yang macam tu, mungkin Sarah tak akan datang lah. Yow, yow.
Okay, Sarah. Okay. So we need to know why you're here.
Because I want to be 1 in a million.
So what do you want to sing? Do you really want to hear her sing?
Yeah. Fair for everybody, okay?
Yeah.
I'm going to sing the song, Deja Vu, yeah? Sing things that none know can be in my dreaming. When I saw you walking past me, almost called your name. Got a better glimpse and then I looked away.
Sarah, apa yang you nak achieve daripada competition ini?
Any competition, everybody want to win. I want to win as well. I think I want to do it more.
This is actually going to be pretty tough for someone like you. You're going to have to be proving yourself every week to everybody. Yeah. You up for that?
Yeah, what I want to do, I want to do this. And I don't think about if I don't win this. I want to do this so bad.
Okay, great.
Yep.
We shall look forward to seeing you in the competition.
Well, it's a definite yes.
And it was no different for the male artists who also try their luck at another level in show business.
A very flat tone, which is okay for some pop rock.
Duku, hilangkan dirimu.
Okay. You certainly know your style. You picked the right songs. It's a nice sounding voice.
The tone is really nice. It's different.
Bagi Intan Sarafina, misi penyertaannya adalah keinginan untuk membuktikan yang bakatnya tu tersendiri dan semula jadi dan bukan sekadar klon seorang datuk. Kalau ikut kabar angin lah.
Apa Intan rasa yang tak kena yang menyebabkan Intan kena datang kat sini hari ini?
Tak kena mungkin salah satu because luck juga. Mungkin dari segi orang kata before this, Intan macam as clone to someone and then like...
Do you want to mention a name?
Like Siti Nohaliza.
Nyanyi lagu apa Tan?
Kaulah segalanya.
Engkau takkan percaya, kau selalu di hati. Haruskah ku menangis?
Okay, saya nak tanya satu soalan je lah. Okay, Siti Nurhaliza is like the singer, they say. Okay. If you sound like her, why aren't you as successful as her?
People cakap like I'm like clone Siti Nurhaliza, but to me I am not. So I have to prove it that I'm not Siti Nurhaliza.
I'll always love you.
Okay, you've got a beautiful voice.
Takkan berubah perasaan ini terhadapmu. Biar digugah, biar dicabar, biar dihalau.
There's nothing wrong with the voice. It's powerful. Mm-hmm. It needs to be a little bit more relaxed, though.
Oh, it's got to be a yes, because the talent's there.
So?
Okay, yes.
Yeah. I mean, yes. Oh my God, thank you very much.
Can you be more surprised? Okay, yes.
Thank you.
Well, so definite yes. Say yes.
Touching, yes. Yes. Well done. Yes. It's going to be
their experience may give them bigger advantage at the audition, but checking into the competition means that they're about to go head-to-head as equals with the rest of the contestants.
Well, I've never had so much fun.
Baiklah Malaysia, peluang telah pun diberikan dan bakat-bakat yang terbaik telah pun kami temui dan kini One in a Million telah mempunyai wakil-wakil daripada seluruh negara.
Yep, we've got our pool of great voices who will be taken to round 2 before we get our group of finalists. Procedure 1 down, on with the next.
Dan tentunya anda penonton di rumah telah mempunyai peserta kegemaran anda. So Marion, so far you are the peserta favourite.
I'm still thinking about it.
Dan kepada anda yang macam Marion yang belum ada peserta favourite lagi, pastikan anda bersama kami minggu hadapan.
As we continue our search for this year's One in a Million, and we also like to thank everyone who came to auditions, guys. Thank you very much.
Terutama sekali kepada Berjaya Times Square.
And of course to everyone watching at home, you guys rock. This is Marion signing off.
Dan saya Awal, kita jumpa lagi minggu hadapan. Ciao.
Next week, we round up all 80 of our lucky contestants to take the stage for their next challenge.
Oh, memang very good one.
40 peserta akan meneruskan perjuangan mereka yang seterusnya dan 40 lagi terpaksalah mengucapkan selamat tinggal.
Paul say that my parents look like auntie.
Make sure you catch One in a Million next week to see who deserves to be your favorite contestant.
How many spots do we have left? How many girls do we have here? What does that mean?
Actually, the song that I performed just now actually is one of the demo song that I sent to my a music company.
You say you love me, how it shocked me.
Pomo, you very good person. I like you so much. Why you talking to me? My heart will go on.